always have been in me trouble for going to clubs. So why don't I just open my own, boss?
It's Lindsay's Club.
Welcome to my Mykonos. To work for me, you have to be the best of the best.
Lindsay's way.
I want to build an empire here. Did you miss me?
Lindsay Lohan's Beach Club. New series premieres Tuesday, January 8th at 8 on MTV.
Oh, you go, Lilo! MTV has set the premiere date for the highly anticipated new series, Lindsay Lohan's Beach Club. Gee, I wonder what it's about. For Tuesday, January 8th, and we couldn't be more excited. What do you think we can expect from this show?
Of course, a lot of drama. I mean, that just comes with reality TV. Mm-hmm. I think, actually, the premise of the show, they talked about it a little bit, is when the lines between romance, friendship, and work get blurred, the staff quickly learn that they'll have to prove themselves to their toughest boss yet. So, look. Lindsay is bossing up. I'm proud of her. You know, she took her time away from the States. Yep. She went to the eastern part of the world, and it was great because she was out of the paparazzi's eye, and she came up with this idea, and I hope it's a success. I don't know if it's necessarily going to last.
Whoa! Which is, already?
I mean, that's reality TV for you. Yeah. I hope it does. I hope it's a really good show, but we have so many of these type of shows nowadays. Yeah.
But not all of them have Lindsay Lohan. And, let me tell you, if anybody gets second, third, fourth, fifth, or sixth chances, it's Lindsay Lohan.
Look at that picture, though. Lindsay is serving
face. Stunning photo. You know what? Here's the thing is I'm going to have to tune in on this because I want so badly for her to look good and look like she's got it together and for this to be a success. The weird thing is reality television, there's often so much drama.
Right.
And so I worry sometimes that in that element, it's easy to slip back into sort of old Lindsay Wade's, which we know weren't always the best decisions for her.
But I think she's going to work really hard and her team is going to work really hard to make sure that doesn't happen.
Yeah.
That's what I would hope, you know, because this is a new way that we're seeing Lindsay. Of course, the Lilo Dance Challenge. Hopefully we get more of that. That will look. People will tune in every week if we get more of this. But I think it's going to be a new side to Lindsay, her just showing her, you know, how she's bossed up in life and... Hopefully it's nothing super crazy that throws her off.
Oh, listen.
What?
MTV reality show and you don't think it's going to be super crazy?
But not about her. Maybe about her employees.
Yeah,
that's
her employees
a whole other thing.
And
they
her
can
clientele.
Be wild, they can be crazy, but hopefully Lindsay stays on the good track.
Plus it's in Mykonos, Greece, which is just a
beautiful
area. Mm-hmm. I've never been. I would go and visit Lindsay Lohan's Beach Club now though.
Definitely me too. I mean, it's nice just to see her in that new light, but you brought up a really great point. A lot of people have not seen Greece in that light.
Okay,
and to see the party scene, I'm pretty sure this is going to be amazing for Mykonos because people are going to go.
Absolutely.